Welcome to WebStylePress. Previously we created an HTML CSS based loader and then we added functions for it to hide or show it on demand. What if you do not want a full screen spinning loader like this? You can also use that loader over a particular div. Let's see how. So we have this information over the loader and this is the actual loader's HTML. We have used jQuery and custom script file, and here are those functions: show loader function and hide loader function to show it or hide it. And we have used two click events on a div with class show and on a second div class with class hide to show it or hide it by using the same functions. This is our CSS file and this is my project structure. This is index.html and in assets I have got styles and I have got script file custom.js in the scripts folder. So let's show this loader over a div instead of full screen. For that we will need a container div, a wrapper div, and we will place this loader inside that div. Let's use a content box and use some text inside it, and this, let's style this text a bit. So the content box, it should have border. And it should have a margin. And it should have padding. And it should have some height. Let's give it a height of 400px. So this is our div. We want this loader to not show as a full screen, but we want this loader to show up over this div. So what we will do, we will move this loader inside the div that contains this text and that is the content box. And then this is the loader wrap and this is the content box. We need to change this position fixed for loader wrap to absolute, and we need to make this content box at position relative. Yes, now we have this loader over this div instead of full screen. We can hide it, we can show it, or we can use these functions. Show loader, hide loader, show loader. So this is working. And now this is at the top of this div instead of full screen. So I hope you like this tutorial. We had created this HTML CSS based loader before and then we added these functions show loader and hide loader in a separate tutorial. I will link up those tutorials in the description below. You can check those out as well. And give this video a like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.